and a man waits, and a man waits in the street and meets a woman, precise and beautiful as the clock on the wall of her room, and sad and white as the wall that holds it. And she doesn't show him her teeth, and she doesn't show him her belly, but she shows him her time, precise and beautiful. And she lives on the ground floor next to the pipes, and the water that rises begins there in her wall, and he has decided on tenderness. And she knows the reasons for weeping, and she knows the reasons for holding back. And he begins to be like her, and his hair will grow long and soft, like her hair. And the hard words of his language dissolve in her mouth, and his eyes will be filled with tears, like her eyes. And the traffic lights are reflected in her face, and she stands there amid the permitted and the forbidden. And he has decided on tenderness. And they walk in the streets that will soon appear in his dreams. And the rain weeps into them silently as into a pillow. And impatient time has made them both into prophets. And he will lose her at the red light. And he will lose her at the green and the yellow. And the light is always there to serve every loss. And he won't be there when soap and lotion run out. And he won't be there when the clock is set again. And he won't be there when her dress unravels to threads in the wind. And she will lock his wild letters away in a quiet drawer and lie down to sleep beside the water in the wall. And she will know the reasons for weeping and for holding back. And he has decided on tenderness.